No self-respecting badge is coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just the coffee, thanks.
Well, you got trouble. Drive. It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them. How many cars we got following? One for now. But there'll be more. They're a dead man walking. Hold tight. I'm gonna try some.
Hears about this, they'll be hell to pay.
Just sit tight and pray.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
And you'd be the first.
Scheduled music programs and regular news bulletins.
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better. Eyes on the road, please. Are you deaf? I said slow down. Stop there, by the park.
St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
These Italians are all the same.
Art gallery. Get me there quick.
Sure. Quick, I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Thanks, pal. There's 50 cents. I'll spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
Hey, over here!
I got the markets, I got deals!
Manage it, race!
Smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him on the kind of time he helped us.
This, tax. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
Well, I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes.